how you can make Redscale film at home. You'll need a roll of new film, an empty cartridge, and some household supplies. Start by cutting the leader of the new roll. Next, line up your new film with the opposite side of the old cartridge and securely tape them together like this. Now head into a dark room, or a dark bag if you have one, and wind the new film into the old cartridge. Cut the cartridges apart and cut a leader into the new roll. Your Redscale film is now ready to load and shoot.